Good morning, students. Today we are going to continue the exercise number 3.17, part 2. So the matrix addition you all are learned in the previous class, isn't it? So I'm going to take from the fifth problem. The question is here what they have given: find the values of x, y and z. Here we are having two divisions. I am going to take the first division. X minus 3 in the row wise, 3x minus z. In the second row, first column, they have given x plus y plus 7. Then the last one is x plus y plus z. That is second row, second column. Here in the bracket you can put in the square bracket or cursive bracket. Don't put curly bracket or don't put like determinant, the single line, right? Is equal to 1 0 1 6. The question they have given this, so we are going to find the values of x, y and z. In the matrix addition, for the solution you should write this definition. This definition for all the problem you should write. That is, the equal matrices, in the introduction part we have learned, the given matrices are equal then their corresponding elements also equal. Right. So here you can see this matrices. You can see this matrix, the left hand side and the right hand side. If we want to know the value of x, y, z, we should equate the element in the right hand side and the number we have in the right hand side and the left hand side. We have to equating both. Right. So in the first row, first column, that is A11. Here we are having x minus 3, isn't it? In the right hand side we are having 1. So we have to equate these two first. So that is x minus 3 is equal to 1. This one, x minus 3 is equal to 1. So if x minus 3 is equal to 1 means x equal to 1 plus 3. So x equal to 4. Right? Then the next one, that is 3x minus z is equal to, in the left hand side we are having 3x minus z, in the right hand side we are having 0. Right? So we should equate these two. So 3x minus z is equal to 0. So So if 3x minus z is equal to 0, the value we have already found that x is equal to 4. So that is, substitute the x values here. So 3 into 4 minus z equal to 0. So 3 4s are 12. 12 minus z is equal to 0. That is, minus z is equal to minus 12. Hence, the x value is equal to 12. Right? So, the z value is equal to 12. So, the next one is, we should equate the elements. We are having x plus y plus z. That is, second row, first column. Here we are having x plus y plus 7 is equal to 1. So the remaining value, what we have, what we are going to find, y is the balance, isn't it? So you can do it in these two method. You can take any one. X plus y plus 7 eduthu ponla illa x plus y plus z also you can take, right? Because here we are having the only the balance x value, the y only we are having here. So we can take any one. So x plus y plus seven is equal to 1. That is, the x value we already found, that is x is equal to 4. So here you just substitute the value of x plus y value we have don't know. We don't know the y value plus the 7 they have given. So is equal to 1. So if we add these two, 4 plus 7 is equal to 11 is equal to 1. So y is equal to 1 minus 11. So y value is equal to, y is equal to minus 10. So the value of x equal to 4, y is equal to minus 10 and z is equal to 12. Right? So I just go through this problem. In the matrix addition, matrix la any unknown value kuduthu find out panna sonnanga na, we should write this definition first. In the definition kattaya eludhum, then after that we should comparing the first row first column and the second row second in the left hand side first row first column, what you are having in the right hand side the first row first column. Sariya, over particular numbers ay nam equate panni we can find out the values of x, y, z. இது எப்போ மட்டும்தான் பாசிபிள், மேட்ரிக்ஸோட ஆர்டர்ஸ் வந்து த கிவன் மேட்ரிசஸ் ஆர் ஈக்குவல், தட் மீன்ஸ் த மேட்ரிசஸோட ஆர்டர்ஸ் ஈக்குவலாக இருக்கும் போது மட்டும்தான் அந்த மேட்ரிக்ஸ் வந்து ஈக்குவல் மேட்ரிக்ஸ். ஸோ மேட்ரிக்ஸோட ஆர்டர் ஈக்குவலாக இருக்கும் போது வி கேன் கம்பேரிங் த பர்டிகுலர் கரஸ்பாண்டிங் எலமெண்ட்ஸ். So next, sixth problem. Here we are having the second division is balanced. So first we finish the second division, after that we will continue the sixth problem. So in the second division we are having x, y minus z, z plus 3 in the left hand side matrix plus y 4 3 is equal to 4 8 16, right? So here also the definition is very important. That is, if the given matrices are equal, Okay. The given matrices are equal and the corresponding elements also equal. The bracket also you can write, or the by the definition also you can write. The given order of the matrices are equal then the corresponding elements also equal. Right. So here the question they have given x, y and z value. We are going to find the x and y, z value. So here the orders of matrices are equal, isn't it, in the left hand side or in the right hand side. Here also the matrix order of the left hand side matrices, you can see that is row into column. How many rows here you are having? Here one row and three column. In the right hand side also you are having one row and three columns, isn't it? So here we can equate the left hand side and the right hand side. In the previous problem also the matrix orders are equal, so that only we can equate in the left hand side or in the right hand side. Okay, so here first if the addition having addition add irunduchu abina what you are having in the first number matrix oda first number then plus then first number is equal to first number, right? So x plus then y is equal to 4. So this is having one equation, this is in the equation, so you take it as 1. Next we could take the second one, that is y minus z then plus 4 is equal to 8. Isn't it? So here y minus z is equal to 8, the 4 will goes to the next side, so 8 minus 4, so y minus z is equal to 4. This one is we take it as second equation. So next one, the last one, z plus 3 plus 3 is equal to 16, that is z plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 is equal to 16. So that is z plus 6 is equal to 16. So z equal to 16 minus 6. Here only we can find out the answer by directly, isn't it? So if you can do the answer by directly means you can do it. Okay. Direct answer find out panna mudinchina direct ah nee find out pannalam. Ipo idhilala 2 elements irundhuchu illaya, so 2 variable irukku appadina we can't find out. If we are having only one variable, only one unknown variable, we can find out. Seriya, appo z value find out panitom, so we can substitute the value in the second equation. So substitute z value in equation 2. Equation 2, if we substitute in the equation 2, y minus z is equal to 4. So y minus, for the z value, y minus 10 is equal to 4. So y is equal to 4 plus 10. So y is equal to 14. Right? So the remaining value x, isn't it? So x for the x plus y is equal to 4. Here we can substitute the value of y, isn't it? So substitute the y value in equation 1. So in the equation 1 we are having x plus y is equal to 4. So that is x plus 14 is equal to 4. So x is equal to 4 minus 14, that is x is equal to minus 10. So the value of x is equal to minus 10, y is equal to y values here 14 and the z value is 10. And z is equal to 10. Okay, take down this. Next, sixth problem. The fifth problem is finished. Next, come to sixth problem. The question they have given, find x and y if x into the matrix they have given 4 minus 3 plus y into the matrix minus 2, 3, the column wise I have writing is equal to 4, 6. After writing the number, you must check whether that is right or wrong, because there are more signs, minus and plus, isn't it? So one time you have to check. Okay. So this problem, how can we do? Here also you could write, you must write that definition, that is, since the given order of the matrices are equal, then their corresponding elements also equal. So if suppose you are having addition or subtraction, you must check the first one is, first matrix is having and the second matrix and the third matrix, everything having in the same order. You can see all the one are having in the same order. So we will continue that problem, right? So how can we do this? This is a different one, isn't it? So the x is having in the first matrix outside, isn't it? So we are going to bring that one into that. We should multiply by that particular number by the matrix. Okay, wow. So in any variable, multiply. So that is x into 4 minus 3, that is, if you bring that number into the matrix, if you bring that particular variable into that matrix, we will get 4 into x, that is 4x minus 3x plus then y into the next matrix. So that is minus 2y, 3y is equal to 4, 6. Right? So now we can add in the left hand side and equate to the right hand side. So that is 4x. Here we are having plus, in the matrix we are having minus. So minus 2y will come is equal to 4. Here we can divide it by 2, isn't it? So divided by 2. If we divide by 2, we will get 2x minus y is equal to 2. So take it as equation 1. So in the second one, we are having minus 3x plus 3y is equal to 6. So here also we can divide it by 3. So if we divide it by 3, we will get minus x plus y is equal to 2, right? Take it as equation 2. So solve 1 and 2. If you are solving 1 and 2, that is 2x minus y is equal to 2, then minus x plus y is equal to 2. So here already the sign changed, isn't it? So 2x minus x, that is x is equal to 4. Substitute the x value in any one equation. The equation 1 we are having here, 2x minus y is equal to 2. So 2x minus y is equal to 2. So that is 2 into x value 4 minus y is equal to 2. So 8 minus y is equal to 2. That is minus y is equal to 2 minus 8. That is minus y is equal to minus 6. Y is equal to 6. So the value of x is equal to 4 and y is equal to 6. Take down this. So next, seventh problem. Find the non-zero values of x satisfying the matrix equation. Here also the same concept, that is x into 2x, 2, 3x plus 2 into 8, 5x, 4, 4x is equal to 2 into x square plus 8, 10, 24, 6, 6. So the question they have given like this, right? So here also we first multiply the variable to the number. If we multiply the variable to that particular matrix, we will get, that is 2x square, 2x, here 3x, x square, plus if we multiply by 2 into that second matrix, that is 2 into 8, 2 8s are 16, 16, 2 into 5x, that is 10x. Then 2 into 4, 2 into 8 is 16, 2 5s are 10, 10x, 2 4s are 8, then 2 4s are 8x is equal to, here also we are having 2 in the outside, isn't it? If we are multiplied by 2, we will get 2 into x square plus 8. So 2 into x square, 2x square, plus 2 8s are 16, plus 16, after that 2 into 24, we will multiply by each number. So 48, 2 10s are 20, then 2 into 6, 12x, 2 into 6x, 12x. So here also we should write that particular definition, that is, since the given order of the matrices are equal, then their corresponding elements also equal. Don't put this line mark. This one I can't rub this, so don't put this line. The line put away now. I can't rub this one. Okay. So here, the matrices, the order of the matrices in the left hand side and in the right hand side are equal, isn't it? So I can compare it, and the corresponding elements are equal, right? So what I am having in the first matrix, so that is 2x square, here 2x square, then plus, then this 16 is equal to 2x square plus 16, right? So first row, first column, here I am having, that is 2x square plus 16 plus 16, then here in the first row, first column, you are having 2x square, then afterwards plus 16. In the second one, we are having 2x plus 10x. So 2x plus 10x. After that, 3x plus 8. So here, vx plus 8. Then x square plus 8x. Is equal to 2x square plus 16. Then if I add, okay, they have given 20, then 48, then 12x. the previous problem, we can find out, we can do the problem by directly, so that we didn't add, previous problem enama pannom adhaavadhu and problem la nama add pannama nama direct ah pannom edha because that is like equation type la irundhuchu so adha vandu nama add panni adhe format la panna porom but add panni oru adhe vandu two matrix vandu nama ore matrix ah nama vandu kondu vandutu adukaprama nama vandu enna panna porom equate panna porom seriya so here so first one is 2x square in the first left hand side matrix here we are having 2x square plus 16 right hand side also we are having 2x square plus 16 so both the one are cancel rendu side me same appadi variable same numbers irukanaala nama appadi ad cancel aayirum so we just move on to the next one appo next one move aarom appina the first row second column we are having 12x isn't it so in the left hand side we are having 12x in the right hand side we are having 48 so 12x is equal to 48 that is 48 by 12 we do the cancelling x equal to 4 so the value of x is equal to 4 இந்த ப்ராப்ளம் வந்து 2 மேட்ரிக்ஸ் ஒரே சிங்கிள் ஒரு சிங்கிள் மேட்ரிக்ஸ் ஆக்கி நம்ம பண்ணலாம் இல்ல அதே மேட்ரிக்ஸ் அப்படியே ஆட்ல வச்சு நம்ம வந்து 2x + 10x = அப்படினு வச்சும் ப்ராப்ளம் பண்ணலாம் ரெண்டுமே வந்து சேம் கரெக்ட் சோ நெக்ஸ்ட் 8th ப்ராப்ளம் eighth problem solve for x comma y that is x square y square plus 2 into minus 2x minus y is equal to minus 5 8. So here they have given x square y square plus 2 into one particular matrix is equal to right hand side we are having minus 5 8 in the matrix. So here also the same concept. If suppose you are having any number in outside, வெளியில ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஸ்டெப் என்ன அப்படினா வெளியில ஒரு நம்பர் இருக்குனா அதை ஃபர்ஸ்ட் உள்ள கொண்டு போய் நம்ம மல்டிப்ளை பண்றோம். நெக்ஸ்ட் ரெண்டுமே சேம் மேட்ரிக்ஸ்ல இருக்க ஆர்டர் அப்படினு பார்க்கறோம். நெக்ஸ்ட் அதை ஈக்குவேட் பண்றோம். சரியா? நெக்ஸ்ட் we will find out the answer. So this is the concept. So here first number we don't have any outside number isn't it so you should write the same matrix plus 2 into isn't it so here we are multiplied by 2 plus 2 into minus 2x means minus 4x 2 into minus y minus 2y is equal to minus 5 8 right so here we should write the definition that is since the order of the matrix since the order of the matrices are equal then they are corresponding elements also equal then the corresponding elements also equal okay so here in the first matrix we are having x square in the second matrix so first we should equate the left hand side that is first we add in the left hand side that is x square minus 4x is equal to minus 5 so in sin equal na equal you should take everything okay va so x square minus 4x is equal to minus 5 means that is x square minus 4x plus 5 equal to 0. Take it as equation number 1. Next, come to the second one, that is in that particular matrix, second one, y square. That is y square. Y square minus 2y is equal to 8. Y square minus 2y minus 8 equal to 0. Take it as equation 2, right? So here we can find out the, we can factorize the first equation and the second equation. Then we can find out the answer for this. So first we take the first equation, x square minus 4x plus 5 equal to 0. The additional, how can we factorize this? The additional number is 5, the multiplication number is 5 and the additional number is minus 4. So 1, 5 is 5, that is minus 5. If we take minus by the 5, we will get minus 4. If we add these two, we will get minus 4. If we multiply these two, we will get plus 5, isn't it? So that is right. Okay. In the book they have given, in the book they have given minus 5, you just change into plus 5. In the book they have given wrongly, ma, you put plus 5. Okay. Engala minus irukko adha plus a change panikonga. Book la wrong a irukku, so adha vandu book la change panikonga. So plus 5. So if suppose in the question we are having plus 5 means we bring that one into the right hand side to the left hand side, so we will get minus 5, isn't it? So minus 5 means the multiplication term is minus 5 and the additional number is minus 4, right? So if we multiply here, 1 5 is minus 5. In the multiplication term, if we having minus, in the largest number we should take that minus. Right? Okay. So the variable is x. So x plus 1, x minus 5 equal to 0. So x is equal to minus 1 or x equal to plus 5. Okay, the value of x is equal to minus 1 and x equal to plus 5. Next, we should take the second equation, that is y square minus 2y minus 8 equal to 0. Y square minus 2y minus 8 equal to 0. Here the multiplication term is, multiplication number is minus 8. The additional number is minus 2. So 2 4s are 8. So if suppose we are having both minus, we should take in the largest number, right? So the variable is y. y plus 2 into y minus 4 equal to 0. So y is equal to minus 2 or y is equal to plus 4. So the value of y is equal to minus 2 and y is equal to 4. Okay, thank you, children.